better for worse.
For better for worse. So this implies some type of marriage, because that's something you actually say when you get married to someone. I think that's part of marriage vows. I don't know. I've only been married once, so, and I'm still married. I don't even remember what our vows were.